It's been a pretty lonely year here at the Chive headquarters. I still play a lot of beer pong. The slide's still fun, I guess. But recently, even the things that bring me joy, like locking Bob out of the Chive, just aren't doing it for me anymore. We have to open the doors to the Chive headquarters, not just for Bob, but for everybody. And it's going to involve a lot of bourbon and a lot of charity. As you all know, here at the Chive, our drinking organization has a charity problem.
So we partnered up with the Dallas Bourbon Club to present Chivers with the opportunity to win a rare batch of E.H. Taylor and enjoy it at the best place on earth. 100% of the proceeds will go towards funding a Lone Star underdog named Sam with a life-changing ADA-accessible vehicle. So hit that link, donate to enter, and you'll be raising a glass with me at our grand reopen of the happiest place in Austin. See you soon.